Strong ability. So far, I've only seen the two abilities, because I like to do side quests, and in this game, since there aren't side quests, I just build buildings. But the second boss gives you a double damage to wood buff for 5 minutes.
How do you use the buffs?
F. And it's an AoE buff for everybody nearby.
Ah.
So if you have four people with the buff, that have the same buff, if one person uses them for the first 5 minutes and then you just rotate the buff, you can have it always active.
Exploratory outing. Nice.
It's 60% reduced stamina used from running and jumping for 5 minutes on a 20-minute cooldown.
This is gonna be good for hunting.
Yeah. Have you no more offices to send in your place? You're trespassing, and I need information on that ship. Withdrawal. This is a rescue operation for a wayward ghost. Interference here would not end well for you. Rescue. All right. Well, you should have enough antlers to make you two pickaxes. As long as I
see him dragged from this hole, antlers from that?
I
don't care
who does it. Yep. I think Snow must have picked him up. I've
lived aboard these ships. I got him. I know their systems. You need me. We shall see.
With pickaxes, you can dig down the ground, mine stone, and mine copper and tin. Which is great because we have a tin thing right over here.
They come clear.
What? Autocrats only know obsession. Pickaxe. Alright, thanks. Us. So I'll feed him all the trimmings of his failure
until his belly bursts.
Looks exactly like the RuneScape animation.
It's very similar to RuneScape. Yo, fish. Watch out, calm. You have a little shitter next to you. Every time I try and hit him, he moves. Or someone moves him.
Oh, there's more. There's more. Rot miner and easily swayed to violence. The perfect vessel. If one could keep them contained.
I can't wait for when they do the combat rework. Not rework, but amp. They have it on their roadmap.
Just the beginning. Gasps of scorching air. Helpless panic. The smell. Was it any different when Gaul razed the city? Survivors like us are embers in the dark. Delicate. Defiant.
And then there's a forge in my house already, so you don't need to worry about building one. First copper. I'm gonna go to a bunch of the stone in the chest.
Go away. Ew.
Adding copper ore.
I could get, if we can save 10 copper for the upgrade for the forge, so I could start repairing my gear, that'd be amazing.
Osiris sends you through a trash compactor. If you were Cabal, I would lift you into the stars.
You've never sounded more like your father.
Go check on for Regalin. Here's a fuck ton of copper.
Come, I'll deal with the copper. You can go.
Smelting is actually probably the least fun job you can have.
There you go.
Oh, he's at 50%. Nice! That's so hype!
Red, do you want your shield back?
Sure.
There you go.
Thank you. I will, I can, when I go back to my main file, after I do some grinding, I can probably make you a shield if you want.
That would be sweet.
Sweet.
I already have a shield.
Bruh.
Hey, get hands off.
What? I'm just looking inside.
You should pick up an iron bar if you haven't already, so you get a bunch of, stuff.
Gonna need a lot more wood now.
We need
a lot of wood.
That won't be as much of a problem once we get to 10 copper, because then I can repair my axe and we can have somebody using my axe. Oh shit.
Bro, you don't need to put wood in this chest. And stop with the charcoal!
Bye, Rush. I'll let you eat his chicken nuggets.
Or eat. That's what my guess was.
Red, we got 10.
Sweet, I'll go do the thing.
Oh yeah.
And then to produce bronze, which is the next level up in crafting, you need... charcoal. We need one tin to every two copper to produce bronze. Tin is on the coastline, almost exclusively.
I mean, we need more tiny stuff, other stuff anyway. Need more. What's it called? Flint.
This deer is too tanky.
Yep. Don't have any fine wood. So that means plan B, we need... I'm gonna go grab some tin so we can make two copper. That's another upgrade we could do to the forge since I am a dumbass and... Also, all of my trees are grown, so we have a bunch of wood in our front yard for when I get my axe repaired.
Have these ships ran routes to the Tangled Shore, where they harvested the scorn for their experiments. This hangar took in ships from all over Seoul. The Leviathan could be lurking at any of those coordinates.
Oh no, that's a wolf.
Guardian was working with my father,
so it would appear.
If his ghost were recovered, would its memories be accessible?
That remains to be seen.
Here is tin. You can combine tin and copper at the forge once it's smelted. To produce bronze, we need two of it for the forge upgrade, unfortunately. Did you say there was a wood comb? A wolf?
Yeah, but it's far away. I ran away from it.
Okay.
Do I need to smelt this tin?
Yep.
Yeah, it's just like RuneScape.
It is RuneScape. We're playing RuneScape Survival.
RuneScape 3D. You one-shot that thing?
I didn't shoot it, that was all you.
I heard the arrow whistle.
I think that was the sound of a crit.
What are you putting in this chest?
Copper ore.
Oh boy. I am starting to get sleepy. I feel bad just like dipping out on you guys.
Don't feel bad. I was about to grab food anyways.
Okay, yeah, I was gonna say. Tomorrow I can look into seeing what it would take to get this set up as a permanent server.
We could always just move everything to a public server if needed.
That's fair.
Or you can just play whenever you're on. To be fair, you're always on.
That's yeah,
whenever you're on, we're on.
Yeah, you play this a lot, so.
Yeah. It is one of my games that I kind of decompress with, so I might not always be like, hey, let's jump in, because I also have a lot of grinding to do on my own file. But yeah, if I am not doing anything, or I'm hanging out in chat, definitely. I'm glad you guys are liking it.
It's worth it.
I think this is a... I'm very impressed that A, this is early access, and B, how its price... comparatively.
This game, it makes me feel the way when I first played RuneScape.
Yeah, which I think is really cool. It feels a lot like better RuneScape. I just pissed off like half the RuneScape fanbase probably.
Eh, we got.
I never actually played, but I have a bunch of almost all of my IRL friends played RuneScape like religiously when they were younger. They still play it sometimes. Okay, are you guys cool if I close down the server?
Oh, I already had it off.
Oh, yeah, cool. Yeah, no problem.
For sure. Alright, well, thank you guys for playing. It was super fun. I will talk to you guys later.
Yeah. See you, Red. Now what? Now.
What?
What are you doing right now?
I'm not sure yet.
Okay, well, I'm actually gonna go grab food now. Be right back.
Yeah.
Yup. Oh, they got off. What about you, Luke? You doing?
Record of first contact with this voice. It says, I, Omsant, scribe of Glykon, rejoice. The Scorn are one, rejoice. They bear the weight of the crown elegantly, rejoice. They whisper anticipations, rejoice. Our emperor hears the voice of salvation. Rejoice.
Sycophants, all of them, enabling his madness. What is that thing?
Our lost guardian.
Can your ghosts undo that?
Not so far as I'm aware.
Then why are you searching for it?
Answers? Same as you, Empress.
If there is nothing else, I must analyze the Glykon's archives. My cruiser will monitor the situation here.
After the ghost still eludes us. Until we return then.